one day this week that's got any potential. It's gonna get real cold after today. So I thought I would come out and make a few casts. Chilly cold front morning. Nice. Grabbed it a cast or two before that. And I was like, wow, that's kind of in the middle of nowhere there, really. And I made another cast in there too, and son of a gun, something. I don't know if that was the same fish or not. But on a slow day, I'm happy to have it. Fish. Not a giant, but on this cold front rainy day, I'll take it. Surface over the pad, and like a buzz bait, he came up and hit it but missed it. So I cast back in there again and brought it kind of on the outside of the pads under normal chatterbait retrieve, and grabbed it. Thank you on this chilly cold front.
So you decided to go fishing on a lake not far from home. It was looking kinda iffy, so you ventured out alone. You knew the lake was loaded with bass as big as deer, and they were hitting on top waters as the spawn was getting near. So buddy, here's the deal, fish as hard as you can stand. Tie on your favorite money bait and don't let it leave your hand. With that share of luck or money, you could win you 20 grand. Hey, I'm sorry it went down like that. Someone had to lose. It's the nature of this fishing game. It's the angler's blues.